little cartooning, a little writing. And I'll see you next time.